Battle to beat it to Brendan Bell. Markov held the line, kept the puck in, and hit Tucker, and Tucker.